wants to walk with Elias. First things first, I hope Michael Cole is okay. But I'm here tonight for two reasons. The first is to teach you all a lesson. And once you absorb this lesson, your lives will be better for it immediately. And that lesson is that WWE stands for... Don't you ever forget it. The other reason is that I'm here to remind you all that the Royal Rumble is on the horizon. Now, there are many superstars involved. Shinsuke Nakamura, Finn Balor, Randy Orton. But I'm more concerned with one superstar. In fact, I went ahead and wrote a song, and it goes like this. Talked to my father, told him I hope John Cena comes my way. I've got retribution for him for what he did on Christmas Day. I'll eliminate John Cena. I'll throw him to the floor, drown his sorrows with 29 more. It's the Royal Rumble, and Elias will prevail. Unlike the Spurs, who are desperate to fail. The Spurs can't do nothing to me, okay? Now, I need everybody to listen up because I was paid a significant amount of money for this next part. Don't adjust your sets. What you're seeing is real. No, it's certainly not. Gentlemen, it's The Miz with The Miz to Rise.
Awesome.
So wait a minute.
You all right?
Miz was paid money to write that song, and he couldn't even rhyme the lyrics.
He just wrote a song about the A-lister Miz. You had to have loved that.
I like everything about the A-lister, The Miz, and The Miz to Rise until it comes out of Elias' mouth.
He got paid a lot of money for it.